That'll work.
Ain't going nowhere.
Oh, thank you. Why do we have so many ropes?
In case we need to rope a tree.
Oh yeah, we're close enough to have a footrest. This is the life right here.
Tour guide Daniel, over here in, what county is this? Did you really just stall the four-wheeler?
You have heard and read about the state of Tennessee. Down in the southern states is where I want to be. Where the valleys they're so green and the mountains are so tall. You will know just what I mean when you hear them say you are Tennessee.
I hear you calling me.
I hear you calling me. The home of David Crockett in the hills of Tennessee.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Well, we're fixing to head to Tennessee, and I don't know how much taping I'll be doing, talking into the camera and stuff, because there's going to be so much going on. We're going to blow up a bunch of tannerite, and Daniel's got a bunch of goats and chickens that we're probably going to end up roping, so that'll be fun. And then I think he's going to have some live music, and Antonio Marias is going to be there. Just some other cool stuff happening before we blow the tannerite up at the party, so I'm excited to head to Tennessee, and once we get there, we'll try to get everything in order, and hopefully this video turns out good, so hope you enjoy.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Antonio Marias. Thank you very much, all of you, for being here. No, thank you very much, Mr. Daniel, for having me. It's a real honor. And it's a greater honor to be singing the national anthem tonight. So here we go.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
No, I don't either.
Well, if you've heard the song by Lee Bryce, After the Party's the After Party, that's what's going on right now. We got a bowl in the chute that we just kind of made, and Antonio's going to hop on this thing. We're going to throw a flank under him and see if he bucks. So right now we've got him pinned, and he's fixing to go get him a makeshift bull rope. So we'll see how it works.
Hey. This is such a dumb idea.
I love it.
Oh, I have my freaking my boots with spurs.
Growing up having fun under that Texas sun. Living on the ranch, I'm gonna take a chance and be the best I can. Riding horses all day long.
Lord knows we got a big call on them.
Sing this song. This is the cowboy way, it's the way that I was raised. I'm the wheel of a big green tractor. You know we won't go no faster. Working hard through the night and day.
What is some words of advice
for all the young aspiring bull riders and students?
No, let it ride. If you have a dream, dude, that was gonna be the ending.
Oh, I'm sorry.
If you have a dream, no matter what it is, be it bull riding, bullfighting, team roping, calf roping, even if it's to be a freaking astronaut, you know, if you have a dream, you are more than capable of accomplishing that dream. So just dig deep, follow your dreams, and you can do anything. Like my good buddy said, just let it ride. That's all, old son.
Growing up having fun under that Texas sun. Living on the ranch, I'm gonna take a chance and be the best I can. Riding horses all day long. Come on and sing this song. This is the cowboy way, it's the way that I was raised.